Welcome back to my channel, Glitter Babes. Today I'll be taking this old desk and turning it into a beautiful receptionist desk. I'll first be starting off with this piece of wood, and I'll be adding foam and batting on top. Now I am putting a drop of E6000 in every tuft, and I'm going in with my gems and putting them on top. And this is how it looked when it was done. I really like the gold trim. The next thing I did was turn the desk around and lay it on its back. I then connected the board to the desk by screwing 3 screws in each side. And then I realized that I needed to remove the gems on each side in order to screw in the screws. I will be adding this board to this side and then another board that's exactly the same to the other side. And I'm going to add the gems back on when I am done screwing the screws in. I am now adding the gold trim to the front. I decided to do it last because I had to screw in the screws on the side of the board, and I didn't want to mess up the design. And now I am adding the gems. I then turned the desk upside down and I added this piece of wood to the bottom, and I'm doing this because I decided to add legs. I used these legs from another project and I thought they would be perfect for this one. Now I am going around the perimeter of the desk with a gold trim and I am going to cover up the red. The last thing I did was add a mirror on top, and this is how the final product looked. It's so beautiful, and I'm so glad I decided to add the gold trim because it really made this pop. I appreciate all of you for watching this video. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.